And welcome back, my little friends. Leaders! You have a leader tab. It's actually not an F key. You have your wonderful governors. The most important thing for me, at least, is the intellectual guy. You got most science for my core sectors, which are my most sciencey worlds. Obviously, you have four categories here, governors, scientists, admins, and generals. Having governors, that's why I like my sectors. One governor will just govern the entire sector. It's perfect. No problems there. Depending if you're just expanding really quickly, just put one guy who has not a grand upbringing. There's one. Let's see if we can find it really quickly. No, we cannot. Which has reduced tile blocker costs or whatnot. Can be really nice. Obviously, science guys are for the science stuff. You want Spark of Genius or Manacle. This gives extra research options. At least it was that way at some point. Spark of Genius has a better research speed, though. You want that, and according to whatever bonus they have, they can have another 10% science bonus there. And also, your science ship needs leaders as well. Then your generals, when bullshit, you are admirals here. I have three of them. Yes, not all of my race here. We have even a human or whatever. And I even have a general for whatever reason. I don't even have any wars. And they're like all Stone Age old. They level up and then get different bonuses. You have a summary here on what this, oh, what it gives this planet. Pop resources production because of its level. Building speed. Blocker time. And then the engineering output and everything, because he's actually a... Where it is again? Now a bullshit wrong button. A wonderful intellectual. Depending what you want, you want to choose different guys. Always costs, obviously, money to get one of these guys. If you need, like, an engineer or fleet logistician or whatnot. They will level up and sometimes get new traits as well, which is pretty awesome. Except for like these guys, they seem always to be dumb. The Butcher. And that's basically it. That's a very short video, apparently. There's not about to say about these guys. Keep in mind, yes, one important thing. About 40, 50 years into the game, if you don't have the trait in venerable or whatever, your leaders start dying off. And the first row of just your leaders dying off means it's very expensive, like 1,000 or so in money. If you don't have that, it starts, that's not even mid-game, like 50 years in or so. You should have that ready. Have some money banked. That's all I'm saying. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.